cost-wise, it's going to impact communities, it's going to impact us worse. So something does need to happen. I think our argument that some people have made where it's like, you know, just turn a blind eye this way, like they did it to us in the crack epidemic, is not going to solve the issue now, because it's going to also impact Black and brown people who are also struggling with those drugs as well. So there's no way you can racialize the segregation. Like, okay, this is only, you know, we'll help Black people that struggle with drugs, but we'll just exclude white people from it. And we know it's messed up. But what I would also argue too, and what I would say to the city, is that while I do believe that we need to put funding towards this, we also need to keep that same energy for other community issues and renewal.
Looking for a commercial or feature for your product, brand, or service? My New Philly can handle all of your content creation needs.